This is Linda Pedersen Park and near Hernando Beach in Spring Hill, Florida. It's early in the morning. Well, not too early, about 8:30. Beautiful morning out too, about 83 degrees. Not too much of a breeze. Feels very nice. Let's go check out this place. Come on, let's go.
Between here and where that umbrella is,
yeah,
some grass they like to eat.
Oh, get out.
But when he swims by, he'll leave a little
wake.
His tail action, a little circle pattern.
Oh.
On the surface, until he surfaces the air, you don't see the head or nothing. Mm. That is him. You'll see him when he comes back up underneath the bridge.
This is a beautiful place, I tell you.
But at the same time, there's some fish moving down there, but not a lot of action.
It's beautiful. Thank you. What a great place to find myself. This is really awesome. Found this tower up over here on Linda Pedersen Park. It's just beautiful. And I just now, when I got up here, found there's a, looks like there's another section over there. So when I leave here, I'll drive across there and see what's going on. It looks like there's a bridge or a fishing pier over there. So I'm just gonna soak this in for a little bit longer and then we'll get going.